why become vegan? That's a question. Somebody. Why? There have to become vegan. First, the first reason is that animals being tortured, murdered, and killed only for your addiction of glit and murder of animal products. I think you deserve the right to do that. Imagine that somebody do that to you. You've always watched any situation, any form of injustice from the victim's point of view. That's what Black Panther's Day, White Slaves. This is what all the social justice movements have done. In the whole history, watch always it from the victim point of view. Another one is that animal products give you cancer. That's not a fairy tale, this is the reality. The animal protein being the biggest big animal protein found in any animal product. The high cholesterol and trans fat being the biggest cost of all our Western diseases. Osteoporosis, bone fractures, diabetes, asthma. That's how it be. That's the reality, people. The reality where we live in. Unless you do have cancer, go eat lamb, steak, eggs, and all that heart attack food. I don't support that. But I don't support injustice. I've been a freedom fighter. Not a lunatic. I've been against injustice. And I don't use sympathy. I don't want to have sympathy for evil. Even if that being my own species that been evil, I fight against it. But I want to be good. That's the reason that I become vegan. I being vegan. I hate injustice. I hate liars. I hate politicians. All the make-believe games. All the lies. Propaganda. All the manipulation. I spit on it. Another reason is the planet. The meat industry destroy also our planet. They destroy our seas, our planet. They are putting so much dirt, shit in the oceans that oceans. That we have now that we have that ocean swarms, that sea swarms, where nothing can live any creature, which are being so toxic, and being so acidic, that not one creature can survive on that place. We put so much dirt and shit in the oceans that have been destroyed. We take all forms of life out of the sea. Seafood. Dolphins. Yes, dolphins also become stick in the big gigantic fish necks. Let me then get killed. Then go on bike and then be sold in 4 countries. To whale meat or shark meat. What the other kinds of fish. But it is actually a criminal act on that to do that. But the fish industry don't. Just like the Chinese dolphin, wolf is killers. Being attacked by the very good man Paul Watson in his sheep shepherds party, attacking the beast inside the beast. This is what we do. We don't can be politician. We don't get to all the time. This is what. This is how we. This is now. We're talking about drugs. We get it. We get it. Oh. Someday we get it. We don't can give people, bad people, the time to wait. We have to stop them right where they're being. That's what evil people do. Evil people, they don't want you. It's only about themselves. It's only about them. Not about anybody. If they can make one profit of, then it is there. It's on them to do that. That's how evil people think. Can I make some profit out of it? Can I make something out of it? Can I take it something else? Can I make myself better out of it? Little Satan. Minions. Yes, I mean minions all of the time. Darkness, or how we move on to go. The fire is up. The dragon is read it. Cop the fire up.